an important weekend for both teams. Number 18, UCLA, trying to get back on track in conference. Changing goalkeepers, Lauren Briskey, equal to the task of Summer Yates twice in the first half.
You know, Lauren Briskey did a really good job of answering the question of Amanda Cromwell to be able to step in and play well. Now, they had been given a chance to Briskey last year and really prepared her. Amanda Cromwell saying, hey, you know, I know what I have in Lauren Briskey, stepped in for Tegan Micah, and really was able to show what she can do defensively. She wasn't totally threatened by the Huskies, but nevertheless did a good job and did what she was asked to do.
And at the opposite end, playing for Washington but a Southern California product, Sienna Ruelas kept her side in the match.
You know, UCLA tried to get in as much as they could inside the 18 and be a threat. There was a couple times when Kennedy Faulkner looked like she was making a late run at the back, and she had a really good look with CeCe, who made a good save. But at the end of the game, toward the end, Jim Watson, it was all UCLA. Ashley Sanchez picked up the ball at about the 18, put it inside Maricarmen Reyes, volleys it to the back of the net.
Maricarmen Reyes, who'd been out all season long, who'd been on the shelf for 10 months with knee surgery. Let me make that plural. Knee surgeries, more than one. Wasn't sure if she'd ever make it back. Finds herself at the bottom of the dog pile. The game-winning goal in a big match. Maricarmen Reyes, it's her first goal of the year, her fourth career, and it's one she'll never forget.
She'll never forget it. She had a special reason to do it. You never know what players are going through in life. There is life outside of soccer. She's doing it and dedicated it to her cousin, and it's even sweeter because of that.
UW is now 5-2 in conference. They came in second place at number 7 SC on Sunday. UCLA is 4-3 in conference, entertaining the Cougars of Washington State, also on Sunday in Westwood.